I think what's truly relevant here is not the nail plate. It's the congenital deformity. Patient was born like this. Wow.